Hi YouTubers, I thought it was time I made another video. For several reasons: my wallet, my ego, my subscribers. And what I'm going to do today, I could have done it yesterday, but I'm going to do it today. It's the first for me anyway, today. I've never done this before today. I'm a big fan of Randy Newman. And I'm a big fan of UB40. And I only recently realised, after having this album, bought the album in 1996 at a car boot sale, their first album, this was actually a cover version of a Randy Newman song. This is the original. And we're going to listen to the UB40 version in a minute.
And I think it's going to rain today.
All right. He thinks it's going to rain today. This setup's for sale, not that you subscribers of mine or care, because you're already sorted, but it's basically kind of like I'm doing an advert later for that, this new amp. It's quite nice, Kenwood. Here we go. Oh! Let's record it for posterity. I think UB40 are a much loved band, but they're a bit underrated. I don't know. This is such a fabulous cover version. It's so different. So different from the original. This is a three-head tape deck. Let's go and listen to the original again. See what? Probably what? It's a bit like Mama Told Me Not to Come, because when Randy Newman did Mama Told Me Not to Come, it didn't get anywhere. And then, I can't remember who it was now, Mama Told Me Not to Come, it was a massive hit. And this is a bit of a dirge. Sorry, but I don't really like this version, the original version. But the audience do, jeez. If you fast forward it, they go crazy. Looks like maybe it was the end of the concert. So the only thing I can assume is the end of the concert, and so the applause aren't so much for that. Let's mute that a bit. Because that goes on. And let's go back and look at and listen to what we've got here. Well, that was good timing, James. This should be, yeah. Mobile. Shut up. So this turntable is manual completely, not semi, nothing. Oh, shut up. Never work. Alright, so... That was not me, that was me earlier, in fact. So there you go. A very different, version of a song. Completely transforms the song, basically. It's just nothing compared to the original. It's absolutely nothing to do with it, apart from the obvious that it is actually the same song. Well, that's it for now. I'll see you. I'll get on and make a video for this on my channel for selling things. Let's quickly check the. Check the FM radio out. Not really. See you later.